And I like to talk about bodywork rather than massage, because seeing not only the connection and the meditative aspect of bodywork, but also the therapeutic aspect. And these two qualities we combine in our practice for deep healing and a very effective way of healing, blending different bodywork techniques together, having created a unique divine blend that we call soul in touch bodywork, or soul in touch Thai yoga bodywork, that we practice on the table but also on the mat, blending different techniques together in order to create like fluidity again in the body, and fluidity of the energy, and the aspect of chi plays a huge role in our bodywork trainings.